For long time, people blow Yumi get used to cyclone. Yumi lane for making stone wall, planting oketa manguru, and making oketa house with them high post. But the oketa efforts ya garem limit. Today, cyclone hemi happen cause up all over no more. And Sanfala save strong fitting for spoilem economy blow kandere blow Yumi overnight. Oketa island blow Yumi hemi start for sink, Sanfala sink finish now. And oketa important part lo history, identity, and culture blow Yumi hemi lose underneath blow water. Oketa by lose forever naya.
Climate change hemi now biggest wrong kasem generation blow Yumi this time. Oketa kandare where development hemi no staka olsem blow Yumi contribute small part no more lo polluting planet blow Yumi. If Yumi compare em with em oketa kandare where garem staka development. Bata Yumi na barava high risk for losing life blow Yumi because of oketa disasters caused by this fala climate change here.
Time see hemi come up lo land. Hemi wakem ota clean water blow Yumi for drink test salty. And hemi force him oketa people blow Yumi for go far away for finding clean water for cookie and drink.
Oketa coral reef where hemi home blow staka animal lo si, hemi start for tane white and die. Hemi barava affect him na kaikai blow Yumi from sea. Oketa loss blow Yumi from climate change, hemi hard for Yumi changing. Oketa damage where hemi causing hemi hard for Yumi fixing too. Time, water, and land blow Yumi start for loose. Oketa communities blow Yumi have to move go to new place.
Sanfala people start for stop lo land where hemi no blow oketa, and hemi start for causing rawa, making Yumi for fright lo thing that no good blow Yumi go back lo time lo tension.
We are worried about our country's future. Recognizing our deep and personal losses, governments must prioritize the climate crisis and agree a clear plan to address loss and damage that provides desperately needed support through finance and technology.
We must avert conflict and safeguard humanity. We cannot let climate change cause more states to fail. We must act now.